Access all areas.
So each week, the official chart company compiles sales data from all of the major retailers in the UK. And then every Sunday, Radio 1 runs down the best-selling singles on that chart.
Now, all that's left are You Guys the Vamps or Clean Bandit. I can tell you that number two belongs to.
It's just gone 12 o'clock. And I've got two emails from the official charts company, and there we have this week's chart.
We then have 4 hours from that data arriving to getting the show on air. It requires quite a lot of pre-production.
There are 40 songs to fit into 3 hours.
Then the show team is myself, an assistant producer, and then we have a person from online and interactive who's looking after the chart. The final hour of the programme is Envision. What that means is that you can see Jameela in the studio, any guests who might be in the studio as well.
Basically, at the moment, I'm setting up the cameras as this week we've got 2 guests in the studio.
These 2 screens here basically show you all the channels you've got in your Vision Mixer. So your Vision Mixer lets you select what camera you want to cut to.
There'll be a couple of tracks and moments in the show where we sort of build segues so the 2 tracks are joined together. We've got, 50 minutes to go until we start the show.
The chart, of course, doesn't just look at the top 40 singles, we also have other things going on in there as well. So we have the album chart, Dan and Phil do that. We also have a competition running at the moment, giving away tickets and money can't buy prizes. And we also look to do behind the scenes video shoots for different artists. And all of those things need to have been set up in advance.
We're going live in about 3.5 minutes.
The official chart, live on the BBC Radio 1 website right now.
So at number 38, the song has been here for 11 weeks now. I'm talking about Lady Gaga with R. Kelly.
There's always movement in the chart. Some artists will stay in, you know, for 11 weeks, 12 weeks. So finding chat sometimes about these artists week after week and not boring the listener to tears is probably my biggest struggle.
There's a minute left on this, so I'll fade you up with 30 seconds to go.
I work for Radio 1 and 1 Extra Interactive. We update the website as it's going out. We've played up to Beyonce so far. The internet and social media can like make or break a band, essentially. If they're on Instagram, get on Instagram. If they're on SoundCloud, get on SoundCloud. If they're on Twitter, then that's where you need to be as well.
To get a hit record, you need to create a social media buzz. You need to get yourself booked on various TV appearances if you can. The Radio 1 music team use release schedules, the history of the act in the chart, the size of their fan base, or if there's a buzz around the new artist, that's normally how we book the guests.
Ready? Coming out of number 6 is when we go into Vamps versus Clean Bandit.
Yes, spot on. This Sunday, we've got Clean Bandit and the Vamps coming in on the chart. The Vamps are new boy bands. They've already had a single on the charts, so they'll have their eyes on that number 1 spot. But also Clean Bandit, it'll be their first ever UK number 1 single, so a huge moment for them.
You've got 2 completely different fan bases who are fighting it out for the top spot, and it's rare that we get both of them in on the same show.
Oh, we have so much going on. We have the Vamps and Clean Bandit coming in here live in studio to fight it out, not physically, but for the number 1 spot.
Hi, I'm well. Cheers. Good to see you again.
How does it feel to be on the chart show?
Stoked.
You all ready, guys?
The reason I have all of you in here today is because you are both battling it out for the number 1 spot. What would you rather be?
I'd rather be the Vamps.
I can tell you that number 3 does not belong to Clean Bandit.
It is You Guys!
Radio 1 was always something that we thought was like, well, obviously it's a massive radio station. You know, we were really hoping from day one that we'd be able to kind of come in and have their support, and yeah, we're very grateful for.
The number 1 is the pinnacle, and of course just making sure that I don't ruin that number 1 moment for the person who's worked really hard to get there. That's the big struggle.
Now this music means there is tension in the air. I can tell you that number 2 belongs to Pharrell Williams. Congratulations, you are UK's official number 1.
I think for a band like Clean Bandit, obviously getting number 1 is a great thing. A lot of artists will tell you that they don't care, but I believe that they do.
I've always wanted our music to reach a wide audience.
I hoped for the to be in the top 10,
couple of months ago. That would have been the dream.
It still means so much to them. They work so hard to get here, so it's very cool to be a part of that moment. As long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather.